Mexican police rescued 10 migrants who were held captive and beaten for several days over the weekend. Tribuna de San Luis says police arrested 7 people, 4 adults and 3 minors after kidnapping the migrants in San Luis Rio Colorado, Sonora. They say an anonymous 911 call led them to find 7 Hondurans and 3 Mexican nationals in the home with injuries. Police continue to investigate.